I'm Giedrius Meškauskas, dispatch manager in Kaunas Ambulance Service. We have second biggest ambulance dispatch center in Lithuania. We have a population about 3 million in Lithuania, and our dispatch center is working with a population of about 800,000. Every day we receive about 1,000 calls from the from our area, and we dispatch ambulance crews about 600 to 700 times in 24 hours. 4 years ago, we did not have any computer systems, and we were call taking just by picking up a phone and writing all the information on the paper cards. When we implemented CAD system and medical protocols, we understood that we need to move one step further and to implement a radio network. We are using at the moment two digital radio systems. One of them is NextEdge, and NextEdge gave an opportunity to cover a huge area. Before the NextEdge, we did not have any other solution to the problem to cover rural areas and smaller cities with digital radio network. When we found NextEdge, the problem disappeared because they introduced a service, sent the information through the NextEdge radio network from the dispatch room, from the CAD system, by one click, mouse click. So, and the ambulance crew receives all the information directly to the car. Delivery of information from the dispatch center through the NextEdge radio network is only a small part of functions we use in the NextEdge. Great and good thing is that we can track, see ambulance cars by receiving the GPS location. Also, we receive information about the status of a car, if it's busy, if it's free, if it's at the patient, if it's going to the hospital or waiting at the emergency room in the hospital. So it gives dispatch opportunity to observe and to collect information and to evaluate information real time. So it's fast and more efficient way for dispatching, and it's a very efficient way to see the information right on your screen about the location or the status of the ambulance crew. In our dispatch center, we see all the ambulance crews that are working with the NextEdge system in the whole country. So in case of bigger emergency, bigger incident, there is no time delay to send the information to the closest ambulance crew, even if it's controlled by our dispatch center. DECBER is professionals, and I mean professionals in two ways. Professionals as a service provider for radio communications, and professionals as a communication and support team for the service they provide. DECBER introduced an NextEdge radio systems not so long ago, and they have big network, and every problem that appears, it's solved like a lightning, and it's fast and it's efficient. Ambulance service is not some simple service. It's the service for the patient, for people who need assistance. So working with a company that can provide support 24 hours, 365 days every year, every minute, and you can get technical solutions, problem solving, you can get phone, you can call to them and get the information just by phone. And anytime, any date, I think it's the way the company should work, and it's the way how we work in ambulance center, and there are no days off, no breaks. So we want the same service from the companies that provide the products, and DECBER is one of them. What we could compare Tetra Digital Network and NextEdge, we would go with NextEdge because it's efficient in huge areas, and it delivers the same amount of service that we need for ambulance call taking and dispatch. The NextEdge allows us to work efficiently and to work safe. It's reliable and it's cost effective for distant areas, and it's really, well, at the moment, choice number one.